surviving contestants in today's 15-to-1 final are May Handley, retired quality control engineer from Oldham, Phil Skelty, a consultant from Bristol, and Pat Beardsley, a retired teacher from Spondon in Derbyshire.
And thank you, welcome back, May. Phil, pack fingers on the buzzers, and off we go. Complete this amusing remark by the playwright Alan Bennett. Mark my words, when a society has to resort to the laboratory for its humour, the writing is where or what? Think about it, on the wall. In any sporting event, how many rounds follow the penultimate round?
One.
Pat?
One.
Deep. Geometry, how many sides does a decagon have?
Ten.
MHWS, MHWN, MLWN, MLWF. They're all sets of initials used to denote what?
Radio frequencies.
The level of tide. Mean high water spring, mean high water neap, mean low water neap, and mean low water spring.
Oops.
In which private residence does the Queen traditionally spend New Year? At?
Sandringham.
Which British monarch was so stout at the time of her death in 1714 that she had to be buried in an almost square coffin?
Queen Anne.
Queen Anne. Queen Anne.
Come on.
An everyday icon. What do Sir John Hoopalong, Sir Edward Elgar, Charles Darwin and Elizabeth Fry have in common?
They're all on English bankers.
They are indeed.
Yes.
Three correct answers. Question or nominate?
Nominate Phil.
Phil, what was the name of the meter maid in the 1967 Beatles song?
Rita.
Yes, lovely Rita. And question or nominate?
Nominate late.
May annual event. Festival and Rally is held in July every year in which Dorset village commemorates six local 19th century so-called martyrs.
Yes.
House of Commons. Which Member of Parliament for a Scottish constituency, the current father of the House, celebrated the 40th anniversary of his election to Parliament in 2002?
Candiel.
Yes. And question or nominate?
Nominate May.
Law in England and Wales. Which name is given to a legal document made and executed by only one party? For example, by which a person changes his or her name?
Affidavit.
Depot.
Phil.
In which magazine has the famous society column Jennifer's Diary appeared since the magazine started in 1970?
Private
Eye. Harper & Queen. Again, please, Pat.
May.
Of course it's not Private Eye.
Which thoroughfare in New York is the heart of the city's financial system?
Wall Street.
Question or nominee?
Pat.
Who is this writer? She is probably best known for her book concerning a teenager's secret diary.
Yes, of course. Yes, she sounds it.
And question or nominee?
May.
A meeting of the whole Privy Council is summoned on only two occasions. One upon the accession of a new sovereign, which is the other occasion. It's the sovereign's intention to marry. You have to leave. I'm back with you, Pat. Question or nominee?
Nominate Phil, please.
The American billionaire Ted Turner, the former husband of Jane Fonda, is probably best known as the founder of which 24-hour all-news television channel?
CNN.
And question or nominee?
Nominate.
The full title, please, is a musical piece for small orchestra by Delia, first performed in 1913, in which a bird's call is heard on the clarinet.
Swan
Lake? On hearing the first cuckoo in...
Swan Lake's by Tchaikovsky.
Again, please. When Adam delved and Eve spanned, who was then the gentleman? A rhyme traditionally associated with which English revolt of 1381?
The peasants' revolt.
And question or nominee?
Phil.
Alexander Pushkin in 1837, and Mikhail Lermontov in 1841. In what circumstance did both those Russian writers die? They both died in duels. Again, please.
Phil again.
And Phil, children's television, Blue Peter. The name, please, of the presenter, John Yost, excitable dog, whom he would often instruct to get down.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Sports and games. In which game do players score strike or spare?
Bowling.
Question or nominee?
Phil.
Who is this member of parliament for Hampstead and Highgate? She is a former minister of transport. Linda Jackson.
Well, never mind. I didn't know that either.
You can't lick your lips. You are a winner, young lady. Now, 72 points, 2 lives intact, 18 questions, all the ammunition for a pretty good score. Sport. The name, please, of the ground in Edinburgh, which is the headquarters of the Scottish Rugby Union.
Murphy.
What was the name of the 19th century Austrian botanist and monk who, through his study of flowers, plants, and garden seedlings, founded the science of genetics?
Gregor Mendel.
Scotland. What was the ancient Roman name for northern Scotland? They could apply poetically to the whole of Scotland.
Caledonium.
Hibernia.
No, Hibernia is Ireland. Yeah. It is Caledonia. Which ancient Greek scientist discovered the law of the lever? Yes, sir. Decade. Fred Perry won 3 successive Wimbledon championships. Henry Cotton won his first 2 British Open. And the Bodyline Cricket Series took place. All in which decade of the 20th century?
30?
Yes, 1930. Geography. On which island is Mount Etna, Europe's highest active volcano?
Sicily, yes.
A wonderful nickname. In the early 20th century, mining tycoons. In which African country were known as land lords?
South Africa.
Yes. How would a chiropractor say your fortune?
Close the door, please.
Yes, indeed. Smeaton Tower, the Mayflower Step, the promenade called the Home, all of locations in which city in the southwest of England? In which province in Canada do approximately 85% of the population have French as their mother tongue?
Quebec.
Who is this actor? He is presently particularly associated with the Just Williams story.
I'm sorry, I cannot remember.
Martin Johnson. Well, there you are, Pat. Your winning score of 162, position number 2 on the final board. Sure, it'll take you all the way to the grand final. But it doesn't.
No.
We'll see you later in the
evening.
Well done.
Thank you very much.
Go. She says she absolutely did that. So am I for you. And we'll be back tomorrow. See you then.